origins of rock have been fiercely debated by commentators and historians of music. There is a general agreement that rock arose in the southern United States through the merging of African-American jazz, swing, and rag styles, which were then taken up by white musicians and altered, aiding into the spread of a cultural collision.